Alexa versus Uther.
I will fight with honor. Let the hunt begin.
I will fight with honor. Will you, though? Will you fight with honor? So I want you guys to know that every time I make one of these videos, I'm playing Russian roulette with my laptop because it's a piece of shit. And like, I'd say about a third of the time, like halfway through a game when I'm recording, it'll just randomly shut off. So I've lost a lot of games and recordings. Just a good old laptop RNG. You know, I added like an extra layer of
well met
RNG to Hearthstone. Guys, if you didn't think Hearthstone had enough RNG, play with a shitty laptop and then try to record. Overload your CPU and then just roll the dice, man, you know? You might lose more games, but you know. Isn't it fun to be destroying someone in a game and then like, turn 12, your laptop just shuts off and all of your work just goes to waste? It's great. I love it.
I wonder.
Okay. Great. I don't want him to bounce it back. Or is he just teching that with a warlock pally list? I have no idea what's going on.
Will not be tamed.
I mean, I don't know what he's playing. Sure. I'll take an extra 4/6. I don't think it's ever a good idea to take Deathwing from Stitch Tracker. If you draw your real Deathwing,
winter is here.
Wow. Does he have everything? Wing Fury, Lifestyle, the Taunt, Divine Shield. Okay. What is he running that as Wind Fury?
I hunt alone.
Okay.
Bear arms!
I haven't seen this card in a while. Sword of Justice.
You got a pair.
I guess this guy's just like leaving Handbuff Pally. What's the one card? Stolen Goods, right? That this will get rid of.
Me hungry! You yummy!
Yeah, oh, Smuggler's Run. That's what it is.
Keep away!
That was a mistake.
It was? Okay. What they do wrong?
Ooh, a rainbow.
Oh, okay. That's kind of scary. That's like the worst. That's literally the worst draw in the deck. Because I was about to draw that with my curator. Actually, do I want to play curator? Maybe not. I kind of want to just want to keep up on board. The high man is really good at that.
Just... Who's up for an adventure?
I don't really know what they were thinking when they printed Glowstone Technician. Like, in Standard, it's literally the only Handbuff Valley card.
Let me think.
But, like, surprisingly enough, I've seen it, like, once or twice in Wild. Like, I've seen people try to make Handbuff Valley work. They're like, oh, Glowstone Technician is gonna push Handbuff Valley. That's what we needed. A 6 mana 3
card. Mm.
Yeah, totally, guys. It's a big owl. Shit.
I must move quickly.
Oh, fuck. I guess that's a Handbuff Valley card, technically.
I'm fast and furious!
Reporting for duty.
The menagerie is for guests only.
Oh, my beasts are gone? Fuck. That's a big boy. Consecration or some shit. Or another primordial drain.
That belongs in a museum.
Winter is here.
Oh! definitely playing Freezing Trap. But I want to make him think that we don't have Freezing Trap. Like, I'm gonna play it, like, sheepishly, you know? It's all a mental thing.
The menagerie is for guests only.
So I see you are also a man of pleasure.
Reporting for duty.
He doesn't want either of these to be bounced back, and I can use my Mage Hero power one once. Like, that's okay. That's better for him than bouncing the other one, but I mean, like, 9 mana, 4, 6. It's not good. Like, that kind of sucks to replay it, and now his dude's vulnerable if he doesn't waste his turn. Like, he just wasted his turn.
Let me think. Lightning strikes twice!
You're on the bad thing.
I must move quickly!
Can I do anything about that? It's like pretty scary, actually.
I have no time for games.
I'll show them.
That was a mistake.
Why? Why was that a mistake? Why are you judging my plays, bro? Hey, you're just gonna kill me with some weird combo?
That was a mistake.
Holy shit. That is such a good dirty rat. That just subtracted 10-10 worth of stats. Sweet.
I wonder.
You gotta pay up.
Truth is found in death.
Super sick.
Let me think. Ungoro belongs to the Titan.
That's a way to get rid of my Doomsayer. Doomsayer. I was just about to say, like, I need to get that off the board. So this will have more room for my Nuzoth.
Let me think.
Let me light the way.
Oh, sweet silence. I kind of want to just play this off. Yeah, let's just play this off. We're not like that.
Your magic shall not save me.
Did I miss it?
Did I miss it?
Did I miss it? Did I miss it?
Nice. Rare Doomsayer attack sound. Yeah, let's just chill.
Put your faith in the light. Reporting for duty.
Did I miss it? Did I miss it?
Duh.
I knew it!
I taste. I'm almost out of cards.
Sweet. Alright. This is pretty good. It looks good. The only thing is I mean, this dude's just playing a real wacky deck. Like, I don't really know what to expect. Like, I have my trump card.
Reporting for duty.
We got this boy.
Move quickly.
How long can this go on? How long can this go on?
I'll cut some back in time.
Alright. I guess it's not over yet. No, wait, I think I played Reno. Yeah, I played Reno earlier.
How long can this go on? How long can this go on?
Me hungry! You yummy!
I'm almost out of cards.
Oh, I haven't played Reno. amazing. 5, 13.
I wonder. I am power incarnate.
That's a 3, 4. I should have been keeping track of his hand. I don't know if there's any, like, huge dudes in it. That might be an issue.
I'm on fire!
Reporting for duty.
Annoying. I'm out of cards.
Duty.
What's his last card?
Victory is yours.
Ooh, we got there. Look at that. Probably the most intense game I've ever had with a hand paladin. A handbuff paladin. It's pretty cool.